And this time it's called My Dog is a Good Dog. He has a picture of a dog at home. Good, well, my dog is a good dog. Can you stand, please? Can
you stand on the other one where you are?
Yeah.
Okay.
Can you stand on the other one where you are?
Big round of applause.
Giovanni. You got to be quiet. You're not supposed to be speaking. Thank you. The best English prize goes to Matilda. The best performance in science, that prize goes to Elsie. Prize goes to Phoebe. Best progress prize goes to Samira. Fortunately, she's not here. So the best dressed prize goes to Fatima.
Yeah. there, over there. Thank you.
Why? Sam spoke to you a while ago about the competition, having a competition in Harry. During the springtime in our school, we had a competition for mathematics, and it was a posted competition. Summer, at the beginning of summer. Now, some of you parents may have seen or heard your children talking about that. Today, we have a winner from Key Stage 1, and that person is Lily from Ghana class.
Thank you. Your tool was very respected when you were singing.
Away.
wonderful performers. Now, parents, children, thank you for sitting so quietly and patiently. And I'll hand you over to Mrs. Goldberg to make some final remarks.
Okay. Thank you very much, parents, for coming and for celebrating with us this morning. As Mr. Williams rightly said, we are all winners, including the parents, because you've worked so hard. So not only have the teachers worked hard, the children have worked hard, and you've worked hard. So thank you very much, and we look forward to seeing you all in September. And it's onwards and upwards, and the sky's the limit. So we'll see you on the 4th of September, those will be returning. That's the first day of school for the children.